Jesus. Shout out to God, say, Lord Jesus. Say, Lord Jesus. Again, before we pray, I say, my Father. Say it again, say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
If I have chased you out of my life, please come back. Say, Lord Jesus. If I have chased you out of my life, if I have closed the door of my life from you, I open it back. Lord Jesus, come back into my life. Say, whatsoever things of the world, things that are not of God, that have occupied my mind, that have occupied my life. Hello. I want you to pray. Say, Lord Jesus, whatsoever that have occupied my life, don't give you space in my life again. Oh Lord, chase them out of my life. Holy Ghost, man, chase them out of my life. Glory to Jesus, push them out of my life. Everybody pray right now. Everybody pray now. Take it serious. This is serious. This is serious. This is serious. Lika pose kete my life kusatawa. Lika brosa katawa. Oh Lord, push it. Push my life. Push my life. Push my life. Push my life. Masoko kutia. Maka foto rosh. Limbraga da zemara da tola da yaba sentorobo. Indulia ka sentorobo shige priyama. In Jesus' name, pray.
Amen.
Every worry. Every struggle. Every discouragement. Every financial affairs. Every financial affairs. Every family struggle. Every day to day running. Thinking and imagination of the enemy. Vain thoughts. Evil imagination. That have occupied my mind. That I'm thinking day and night. That I'm taking this place of Jesus in my life. Oh God, I ask for mercy. Touch my life, oh God. Come back to my life. Come into my life, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, come into my life. Come into my life. Can you pray? So that you will make heaven. So that we will make heaven. In the name of Jesus. Mazoto kalaba yete raba shanda raba ka. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Say, Lord Jesus. If our activities.
If our sins.
In this church. Doing what you did not ask us to do.
Doing our own thing, not your own thing.
Doing things the way we want it, the way we like it, the way we suit us. And not the way you want it.
And not the way you want it, Father.
And by so I chase you out of this church.
Oh
God, we ask for mercy. Forgive us, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Forgive us, oh God. Have mercy upon us as a family. We open the door of the church. Can somebody open that door for me, please? Oh Lord, we open the door of the church. Please come in, oh Lord. We don't want you to be outside again. In the name of Jesus, I pray, praise of Jesus, come into the will of our ministry. In the name of Jesus, Lord Jesus, come into the pillar of our ministry. In the name of Jesus, come into our church. Come into our church in the name of Jesus. We can do without you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, repose Calabar. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord Jesus. The challenges in my family. Have made me and my family to push you out of our home. Have mercy upon us. And come back, please. We open the door of our home. Our home, our family. Please come back, Jesus. Come back, Jesus. Take a rightful place in our homes. Take a rightful place in our families. Can somebody pray? Can somebody Can somebody pray? Can somebody pray right now? In the name of Papa, come back in the name of Jesus. Come back in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Likusa Pramakatayama. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, do it and take all you come back. In the name of Jesus, come back, Jesus. Oh, Rikasuturu Vishitara Vakanda. In the name of Jesus, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead and pray. Into the Sunday, the Buddha Vasanta. In the Kitsiri Vashakara. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray.
Jesus,
anyhow,
and everything
that this government of this nation is doing or have done, that have chased you out of the United Kingdom. Lord Jesus, have mercy upon us as a nation. Have mercy upon our Prime Minister. Have mercy upon all our leaders. And come back to United Kingdom. In the name of God, can you pray? Please pray very well, pray very well. Masoturo Boshitarava Rabasentarava. Yukatomali Supranakuri Mayika Tayaba. In the name of Jesus, Zumba Rabava Zumba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Keep standing. I was sharing the other church that somebody, a man of God, went to heaven and God showed him everything in heaven and showed him the last day judgment. Found out that he did not make heaven. It was before find himself falling into hellfire. He jumped out and from his sleep, the revelation was sweating. He abandoned, he handed the church over to another pastor and went for a retreat. Praying for nine months. God have mercy, please. God started telling him, he said, look. He said, why? He's shooting heaven, shooting all the mansion. They say he's not coming back again. They said, no, go back because you're not finished your assignment. Then he said, but why is it that he saw so-and-so brother, so-and-so people, so-and-so big, big man of God inside him? He said, because they are chasing out of the church. He said, they are nothing. He said, okay, let me show you something. He said, so-and-so brother, he's the assistant, so far from the church. And he said, look at the heart, what is occupying his heart. Every other thing in this world. So those things are not occupying somebody's position. He don't think about God again. He said, no more Jesus inside. So he has chased him out of his life. They say he took him to a big church, one of the biggest church around. He said, let's go. As they're going, he said, I get into the door of the church. I said, Jesus took around another road. To me. He said, let's go. He said, no, can't enter. He said, no, because he's not there. That they have chased him out of the church. He said, what is this? Oh, God, Mother, big man of God. He said, yes, they are doing their own. I'm not bad. Praise God. Remember when we did Thanksgiving, one of the pastors here, Apostle Lucas, when I told him we traveled outside London, down there for a program. Yes, in the car, he shared the same thing. I went to a program at Kent yesterday, another man of God shared the same thing again. This one, he showed him some big, big men of God, and he respected him. Jesus said, I'm not there. Praise God. So whatever that will make you to miss heaven, may God destroy the matter of your life. Every time I was to say, tell us here that anybody are doing anything with, and they don't talk about heaven. He told you his heaven is here. And I want to everything. Amen. You run away from that person.
Amen.
Heaven is real. And hellfire is real.
Amen.
Amen. So if you decide to continue to bear malice against your husband, against your wife, against your brothers, because you dress well, they don't want me to stay close to me because I'm wearing bend down. It's up to you. They are looking down on people. It's up to you. When God will ask, amen. In the house of God, that's where we see the more people giving money, quarreling. It's in the house of God, you see people backbiting one. It's in the house of God, you're cheating somebody. You do business with a fellow brother, fellow sister, you cheat. A brother or sister will borrow you money, lend money from no. You will fight and fight, you will not give it to you. Are we still brethren? Can you go around now? Say, tell them from the bottom of my heart. Say, please, anywhere I've sinned against you, forgive me. Please. Oh, yeah, go and tell everybody. Oh, yeah, can you go? Forgive me anywhere I've sinned against you. In the name, let me go around. Go around, go around, go around. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh, yeah, go. I mean, it's not a cliche, it's not a joke, brother. Be serious about it. Be serious about it.
Amen, forgive me. I won't go everywhere.
Be serious about it.
Anywhere I've seen against you, please forgive me, brother. You need to say it back to me. You say amen.
Yes. Yes. Yes, we want to make heaven. In the name of Jesus, I want to forgive me. In the name of Jesus, I want to make heaven. I want to make heaven. In the name of Jesus. Aha. Heaven is real. Aha. Aha. Yes. Yes. Uh-huh, let it go for her. In the name of Jesus. Anyway, I'm sinning against you, forgive me. In the name of, I want to make heaven. In the name of Jesus Christ. Uh-huh. Yes, I want to make heaven. Hallelujah. Lift your right hand, shout, Lord Jesus.
I must celebrate you, my Lord.
Jesus conquered the world and gave us victory.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Jesus conquered the world and gave us victory.
Victory.
Hallelujah. Jesus conquered the world and gave us victory.
Baby.
celebrate you in my life. Shout again, say, Lord Jesus, I must celebrate you in my life. In the name of Jesus. Glory be to God. We have come to celebrate Jesus. We're talking about celebrating Jesus. Amen. Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
I must celebrate you.
I must celebrate you.
That is a short exhortation. Lord Jesus, I must celebrate you. Say, Lord Jesus,
I must celebrate you.
In the name of Jesus.
You don't finish.
I must celebrate you.
YouTube.
Okay.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let's open our Bible to Leviticus chapter number 23, please. Leviticus 23, and we are reading verse 41. Zubaraka yamakuli santi. Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
I must celebrate you.
I must celebrate you.
By fire. Leviticus 23. Hallelujah. Leviticus 23. Are we there? Then go me to verse 41. Are we there? Verse 41. Lady, verse 41 together, want to go. And ye shall keep it a feast unto the Lord 7 days in the year, and it shall be a statute forever in your generation.
Amen.
And what again? And ye shall celebrate it in 7 months. We shall do what? Celebrating Sabbath. Jesus is the Sabbath, is that correct?
Amen.
So we are here to celebrate Jesus.
Amen.
Am I complicating? We are here to do what?
Celebrate.
Talk to me, church.
Celebrate Jesus.
Aha.
Amen.
Let's go back to verse 32 of that 7, Leviticus 23. Verse 32 now, please. Verse 32. Are we there?
Yes.
Let it together, verse 32. One to go. It shall be unto you a Sabbath of rest. May God give you and your family rest in Jesus' name. When the Bible says God will give you rest, it means all those things you are struggling, you are turning, you are pursuing, they begin to pursue you. Leviticus 23, verse 32. Leviticus 23, 32. It says the Lord will give you rest. Amen. In all areas of your life in Jesus' name. In all your endeavors, the God will give you rest. In the name of Jesus. Let's start again. 32, we want to go. Verse 32, want to go? And to do a Sabbath of rest, and you shall afflict your souls in the 9th day of the month, and even from so you shall celebrate your Sabbath. We are celebrating our own Sabbath today in Jesus' name. Say, Lord Jesus, I must celebrate you in my life. My family must celebrate Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Brother, why must you celebrate Jesus? Why must you celebrate Jesus? You must celebrate Jesus. I must celebrate Jesus. Because he has forgiven us all our sins.
Amen.
Amen. He has forgiven all our sins. I will celebrate Jesus because I am alive. Because I am not dead. Say, I am alive.
I am not dead.
Praise God. When we ask you to praise God, you open your mouth and praise Him very well. Am I communicating? Let's confirm in the Word of God. Isaiah 38. Isaiah 38. Isaiah 38. We are reading verse 17 to 20. Isaiah 3:8, amen. Please, I want all of us to read. Glory be to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Isaiah 38, verse verse 17. Are we there? Let's give 2 seconds. Somebody else not there. If you're there, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Verse 17, what did he say?
Behold, for peace I have.
Let's take it again, please, verse 17.
Behold,
for peace and a great bitterness, but thou hast in love to my soul delivered it from the pit of corruption, and thou hast cast all my sins behind. I say, I have cast all my sins behind. Wherever the enemy have quarantined, have prison you, the hand of God is bringing you out. Can I hear a better man? Whatever sin has denied you, the son of righteousness, the son of David is having mercy upon you tonight. And God is restoring to you in Jesus' name. He said, I cast my sin behind. So you overlook my sin and answer so that we can celebrate him. So that our blessings can look at us. So that we can make heaven. The death of Jesus Christ shall not be in vain for you.
Amen.
Can you answer amen?
Amen.
I said, Jesus' death on the Calvary cross shall not be in vain for you.
Amen.
Then our gathering here is useless. Am I communicating?
Yes, sir.
He can send fire to witches and wizards and then go to heaven again. They will meet them in hellfire again. No way. They will punish that person. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Verse 18, please. Let's take it again. For the grave cannot praise thee. Forgiveness.
For the grave cannot praise thee.
Death cannot celebrate Jesus.
Death cannot celebrate
Jesus. Okay?
Death and God and also the pit cannot
help. At all. Now, let's call 18 and 19 together. We'll get in the proper context. Want to go 18? For the grave. Amen. Let's take it again. Want to go? For the grave cannot praise thee. Death cannot celebrate Jesus. They that go down into the pit cannot hope for the truth. 19. The living, he shall praise. Again, the living, he shall praise thee.
As I do this day. The Father to the children shall make no but the truth.
Hallelujah. Verse 20, finally.
The Lord was ready to save me.
Therefore, we will sing a song.
All the days of our
life. Oh, sing my song. Amen. You see, oh, come on. Say, you will sing my song. Why not take a song you are going to sing for Jesus now? Amen. Take a song where you are going to sing. Amen. Come on, can you sing? I can't hear you. Take your own song. Say, I will sing my song. He didn't say the choir leader will lead you. Say, I will sing my song to show that I'm alive. Allah, in the person that is alive, that praises God. To praise the Lord, I have a reason to praise the Lord in my life.
I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord.
Do you have a reason to praise the Lord?
No.
I have a reason to praise the Lord in this church.
I have a reason to praise the Lord.
To say thank you in this place.
I have the reason to praise.
celebrate you in my life. Say the Lord Jesus, I must celebrate you in my life. Whether the devil like it or not. Hallelujah. Shout glory.
Glory.
My brothers and sisters, I want you to know of this. God is good. Holy Spirit wants us to know. Holy Spirit wanted to know that as long as you belong to the household of God, your life and your destiny must celebrate Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Didn't hear me? As long as you are a member of the household of God, your life, your destiny must celebrate Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Your family, your marriage, and all your day-to-day activities must celebrate Jesus Christ. Yeah. Anything contrary to that is counterfeit. Yeah. Anything that will make you not to celebrate Jesus, Holy Ghost will chase them out of your life.
Yeah.
Because you're a member of the household of God, your family will not struggle.
Yeah.
Your family will not suffer.
Yeah.
You will not cry over your children.
Yeah.
You will not weep over them.
Yeah.
Say that, I must celebrate Jesus in my life.
Child
of God, your destiny, your job, your business, your career must celebrate Jesus.
Amen.
We are kept by the power of God. God has granted us to worship Him. Let me say, I was glad when they said to me, let us go into the house of the Lord.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Your sons and your daughters and their destiny, their glorious destiny, must celebrate the Savior Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus. Your finances and all efforts you have in your life must celebrate Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says that the 24 elders, every we woke up sleep and thank God for the life of our brother, the digging. He said he woke up one day and the devil was preaching satanic sermon to him and his body. Say, no way. Devil, I reject that sermon. Say, I reject satanic sermon.
I reject satanic sermon.
He said, no, come on. That he went to pray and start commanding. He said, but come on, devil, check out. I don't have space for you in my body, in my life. Amen?
Amen.
Before you know it, faith. Come on. And then, it became in control again by the Holy Ghost. If you keep quiet and start arguing with the devil, he's a master argument, the highest lawyer, it will floor the person. That was what brought down Adam and Eve. If open door, Allah is not talking with the devil, that was when he got it hard down. It don't converse with the devil. Am I communicating?
Amen.
Your sons and daughters and their glorious destiny must celebrate Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Celebrate our Savior.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Your finances and all the effort must celebrate Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Oh, you said this one is not good. No. You can do everything for me, but this one, if you touch this part of my body, oh, I will react. You are not a Christian. You must not have preference. No, this one I can't do. No. You are sold out to Jesus. You are sold out to God. Allow God to take total control of your life.
Amen.
And don't think you are carrying your head. He will not be there, not too heavy. He said, cast your burden upon me. I am a burden bearer. Am I communicating?
Amen.
Will you do that to Jesus?
Yes.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And you are going out and you are coming in. Anywhere you are, your life will celebrate Jesus.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Those of all that are going to school, Masekeriaba. I want you also to begin to arise and shine. Hello?
Hi.
In your own field of studies, begin to shine. Amen? Because whether Satan the devil like it or not, your academic pursuit must also celebrate Jesus Christ. You will not drop by the wayside.
Amen.
I better, man.
Amen.
I say you won't drop by the wayside.
Amen.
Shine my life.
My life.
Whether you like it or not,
shine
my life.
Whether the enemy,
whether the devil,
like it or not,
I must celebrate Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Listen to me, child of God. Our children are for signs and for wonders. That is what the Bible says. Now our children are for what? Signs and for wonders in this land. So wherever they are, wherever our children go, wherever they are for signs and for wonders.
Amen.
If you believe, I shout a better amen.
Amen.
The life of our children shall not be cut short in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I said, by any man or any woman, or in any form or in any shape, the life of our children shall not be cut short.
Amen.
Say better amen.
Amen.
You know what I'm saying? Receive it by fire. Youth and children.
Wasters
of the blood of children and life. You will not look at our children. You are a failure. You are a disgrace.
You are destroyed.
Out of the life of our children. Out of this nation. In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
I say our children's life shall not be cut short. By any man or woman. In any form or in any shape.
Why?
Because the love of our children shall celebrate Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That's why you're in the church. Don't drop them. If not something, you let them be in front, in the presence of God always.
Yes.
Remember when you gave back to them, say, I dedicated you, you promised heaven and earth. Now God has given you those children now. You are doing this as if you are the one that molded them and put in the womb.
Mm.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
We all caretakers. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So I'm saying right now that the life of our children shall celebrate Jesus.
Amen.
Why? Because the life of our children are going to celebrate Jesus because we born them in the presence of God.
Oh God.
We dedicated them to God.
Yes.
And then hand of God is upon them.
Amen.
Why would the life of our children celebrate Jesus? Why? Because the great mark of the blood of Jesus is upon our children.
Amen.
It's upon your life.
Amen.
The mark of blood, so the mark of touch not my Lord and do my prophet no man. First Chronicle. Let's go there. First Chronicle chapter 16, verse 22. Somebody open Psalm 105, verse 15. Anyone you see, jump up like an evangelist and read it. First Chronicle 16, 22. Psalm 105, 15. If you are there, jump up and shout it loud and clear. My life will celebrate Jesus. Shakalava Sante.
Do not touch my anointed one.
Do not touch my anointed one.
Do my prophet no harm.
Do my prophet no
harm.
Say, I am anointed one of God.
I am
a prophet of God.
A prophet.
Listen to me. You are, as a child of God, in the household of God, you are anointed one of God.
Amen.
You say, how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth? With what? With Holy Ghost and with power. Say power.
Power.
Shall Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Shall
Jesus.
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 Jesus. Jesus. Is upon him. That anointing is coming upon you and your family.
Amen.
I think that anointing from Jesus is coming upon you and your family.
Amen.
Jesus Christ. Psalm 105:15. What did he say? Let's confirm it.
Touch not my anointing.
Touch not my
anointing.
And do my prophet
no harm.
And do my prophet. Say, no power can do me harm.
No power can do me harm.
Say, any power.
Any power.
Spirit of personality.
Spirit of personality.
In the spirit or in the physical, perish by fire. Can you pray? Can you pray? Can you pray? Perish, 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 perish. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Something is happening already. Let me supra my katela gayeta raba. Lima baba lekila dalaba yante. You got the love, brother. Let's go now. In Jesus' name, we pray. Shall wasters of this world. You're taking it cool. I don't want that way. Please shout it. Say, wasters of this world.
Wasters of this world.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hear the word of the Lord.
I carry the mark of Jesus.
I carry the mark of
my family and I. Is carrying the mark of Jesus.
The mark of touch not.
Therefore,
be wasted by fire.
Be wasted by fire.
You
cannot touch my family.
Be wasted by fire.
You cannot touch my property. You cannot touch my children. wasted my father. You cannot touch my mind. Be wasted my father. Can you pray right now? Zake Kiriba Santo. In Jesus' name, you are wasted.
Amen.
Shout it, say you are wasted, my father.
You are wasted, my father.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Children of God, I want you to know this. It's time for you to jump out of all your ugly and negative and demoting situations. Amen. And circumstances, all those negative situations troubling your life. It's time for you to get out of it. And never to go back again.
Amen.
Am I communicating? Enough is enough.
Yes.
Every day the same thing. Every year the same thing. Every no more. Celebrate Jesus so that He make me to celebrate you.
Amen.
In His way, amen. Come on, wake up. Celebrate Jesus so He will make people to celebrate you.
Amen.
How do I know? Malik Kayaba. Oh yes, second day. Look at what the Bible says. Open the Bible. John chapter 12. Verse 32. John chapter 12, verse 32. We must celebrate Jesus. When you celebrate Jesus, God, the whole world will be at peace with you. He said, when the ways of a man pleases God, what will do?
He said, make
his enemy to be at peace with you. After today, those that are troubling, those that make the same enemy, he shall be buried alive.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. John chapter 12, 32, yes, sir. My sister. Yes. My name is Patu. What's your name? The Lord will bless you.
Amen.
We'll pray for this sister before we go, yeah? Whatsoever they have used to face you, that their helpers of destiny will not locate you, thunder will shatter them to
you. Amen!
Amen!
Whosoever that have removed joy in your life, the Lord will kill them to them.
Amen!
And then when you look at and say, why am I talking again? Why am I alive? Why am I doing? Why do I want to go? Why do I want to go to school? Why do I want to go to church? Why do I want to pray again? Oh God, let me do that. It's not true. That's not of God. That's the enemy that want to put you where they want you. The Lord said today, He's giving you a turnaround.
Amen.
The Lord said, He's giving you a turnaround.
Amen.
And then you stay here until you forget yourself. He don't know you. Think a lot of people are talking about you. You are there, but you don't know. This is the devil. As for today, we are in there. They are invoking your spirit. Church, lift up your hand. We release Holy Ghost. Every cage,
every
snare,
your
springer have been trapped by house of wickedness. According to the word of God, in Psalm 56, he said, the snare is broken, and our soul have escaped. All always stand upon your Lord to command every cage, every prison, all the hard cattle, cast fire, break and release her. We don't know what you are praying. Pray. Yes, sir. Come out.
Jesus. Father, destroy them. In the mighty name of Jesus. All are destroyed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, destroy them. Whosoever has said that you are not
going to see.
Whosoever has said that
you are not going to see. Destroy them. Come
down, Satan. Come down,
Satan. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The coffin I prepared for you is too small for you.
Amen.
Let him enter into the coffin.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the enemy be forced into the altar.
Amen.
Restoring right now. You will not remain in this condition.
Amen.
You will not be begging the enemies of plenty.
Amen.
What God has given to you to deliver you, to set you free, to prosper you. With the enemy sitting upon. Holy Ghost will see that today.
Amen.
Let Jesus have come to celebrate. Deliver you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say, my Father.
My Father.
Perfect one to start in the
house. Perfect one to start in the
house. In the name of Jesus. Say, say, say.
My Father. Perfect one to start in the house.
My Father.
Perfect one to start in the house. In the mighty name of Jesus. My Father.
Perfect one to start in the house. Anointing of deliverance. That thing that given to you to eat. Rapatayada. The use of manipulating to you. Rapatayada. Lift us under. Let the anointing fire. Inside you, begin upon them. Yes, yes, let begin upon. Yes, that strength movement in your body. Turn of God is upon you right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. And receive the mark of judgment. As you have heard in the word of God. No power that trouble you again. They will die. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hands and say,
My father.
Whosoever that I said, I will see.
Whosoever
that I said, he or she will show me. And because of me, he's going blessings for me.
Because of me,
they're
going blessings
for me. Holy Ghost of fire. As I pray now. As I clap my heart. Enemy of my family. Come now, my Israel. You are not happy. Bury by fire. Bury by fire. Clap your hand. Bury by fire. Bury by fire. Bury by fire. Bury by fire. 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 Jesus' name they perish.
Amen.
Shall no prison yard, no cage of the enemy, can deter me and my family. Shall to let go? No prison yard, no satanic prison, no witchcraft prison, no occulty prison, no demonic cage can imprison me, can deter me and my family. In the name of Jesus, pray that up, pray that up, pray that up. Je parle, you can party. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' glorious name, pray. Appreciate Jesus as you have a son. Appreciate him. To you be all the glory, Lord. In the name of Jesus. In all your circumstances, celebrate Jesus. Amen. Celebrate Jesus Christ that has gone onto the cross of Calvary for you not to be in crisis. If Jesus did not resurrect from the grave, you will not be here, I will not be here.
No.
That is what differentiates Christianity from every other religion.
Yes.
Say we are the same, it's a lie, we are not the same. Some people, their own God or their leader, have died and they still have rotten, they can't find it again. But our Jesus died and resurrected. He's alive, amen. He's alive. Jesus is alive. Forever he's alive. Amen. He's alive. I must celebrate you in my life.
I must celebrate you in my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You must celebrate Jesus. Why? Because all your night weeping has come to an end today.
Amen.
I say it's over today.
Amen.
That night weeping and crying is over today.
Amen.
Say a better many better.
Amen.
Child of God, the Lord, I shall prophesy to your life once again.
Hallelujah.
Your sorrow have been turned to your joy.
Amen.
I say, your sorrow have been turned to your joy.
Amen.
Your sorrow have been turned to your joy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, say the same of my
fire.
Every barrenness, every lack in your life, my curious sakatapia, the Lord has turned them to divine fruitfulness.
Amen.
The Lord has turned it to divine fruitfulness.
Amen.
The Lord has turned it to plenty for you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Here is Andalaba Sentaraba. I prophesy once again, all your disappointment to deliver shot have been turned to confounding breakthrough.
Amen.
Turned to confounding testimony.
Amen.
And divine appointment.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, no more rising and falling.
Amen.
Because you are celebrating Jesus.
Amen.
No more failure in your life.
Amen.
Because you are celebrating Jesus.
Amen.
I prophesy. Lika prasokotopia. Distracting you from focusing in life, from focusing in God. Today, Sakura Sokaya, as we celebrate you, Holy God is ready.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want to prophesy. Syria Nakata. Sula Kale Kulata. Prince Kandaba. Yitro Moskale. Little behind. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
You see, when you get money, you got £50, go to market to buy something. Before you buy one or two things, you start looking for the money again. Is that not correct? The money, come on. See,
any power
that have cost my money.
That have cost my money.
I am power, like a power, pray for me.
Any power.
That it will not prosper me. You are a dead man. I reverse it. I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. Every money that I enter into my heart, in the past or the present, it will prosper me. It will prosper me. My money, it will prosper me. It will not be wasted. In the name of Jesus, go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let's open life. John chapter 12, 32. Then ready. John chapter 12, 32. Today, why you must celebrate Jesus? Then we pray. Look at one or two people that celebrated Jesus in their life. I see God giving somebody a turnaround.
Amen.
I see God giving somebody a turnaround.
Amen.
We are others fail, you will make it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because I should tell you, you don't need to struggle with anybody again. Before you get there, the door will be open unto you.
Amen.
I mean, I know what I'm talking about.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
John chapter 12 verse 32. Are we there? What did he say? Go ahead and do it. Yes. Okay, John, get John 3:14. No, but they read their own 32. Yes, please.
If be lifted up from the earth.
Start again.
And if I.
Gabriel, you evangelist. Can you read the version of evangelist?
And if I.
If I, Jesus,
be lifted up
from the earth, is that my word? If I be lifted up, that is how you're going to lift up Jesus. Did you see Jesus? Can you see him? You cannot see him, but you can lift him up through your praises. You can lift up through your sowing. You can lift up through your thanksgiving. Through helping one another. Through showing love. Through interceding for others. That's how you can lift Jesus. But we are here today to lift Jesus up through our praises and thanksgiving.
Hallelujah.
We have come to celebrate him and not me. Am I communicating? Read verse 2. John 3:14.
And as Moses lifted up the serpent.
Just as Moses did what?
Lifted up the serpent.
So,
in the wilderness. Even so must the Son of Man.
He said, even so must. Say, I must celebrate Jesus. Yes, sir. Even so must.
Even so that the Son of Man be lifted up.
Parasantaya Basan. Jesus have not been born during that time. But we're talking about the resurrection of Jesus. Those that can praise Jesus. That can abandon themselves while praising God. Forget whatever you're thinking. Yeah, costly dress, don't worry. If you sweat, we'll take it to dry clean.
Yes, sir.
What's that
mean? Washing machine.
If you wash your washing machine, if you tear it, some washing
it
machine, make it like that. If you wash that costly or tear it, you take it to dry clean. Shout hallelujah. But abandon yourself in praising God. When you praise God, you sweat before God, you will not struggle to get any good thing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So that is why you need to praise God. Listen to me. In Mark chapter 10, verse 52, we're not going to read because of time. We want to go and pray. The man called blind Bartimaeus. He was blind from birth, the Bible said. And he was stood on the road begging and begging and begging. He heard that Jesus was passing. Jesus Christ. He said, hey, this man I've been hearing about him. He said, no. And then the moment you see people shouting closer to you, it was Jesus passing. He shouted, Jesus, the Son of David, have mercy upon me. People are running, shaking quiet. Jesus, I have not seen people following him all this time. You, I don't even know the color of his dress. You don't know whether it's white or black. Whether I have a pointed nose or you don't. Keep quiet. He said, no way. He refused to keep quiet. What happened? Sharabasa. He shouted about Jesus, the Son of David. Before you know it. Jesus said, what do you want me to say? That I didn't waste time. That I may receive my sight. Jesus said, thy faith has made you whole.
Oh.
I don't know what you want today. I should celebrate Jesus. Receive my fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Luke chapter 17, you see there, Jesus said, 10 lepers were healed.
Uh-huh.
And what happened? Only one came back to give. He said, and the one that came to give thanks from another country, unbelieving nation. He said, this one, even this one from another country that came, said, their faith have made you whole. May God give you that faith that will be able to move mountains in Jesus' name. Whatever that is keeping you, this country, the Lord will destroy them. In Luke chapter 8, 43 to 50, what happened? The woman with issue of blood came from behind and touched Jesus. And the doctor said, who touched me? Peter said, people are pushing, say, who touched me? He said, no, but you have come out of me. I know I have healed somebody. And the woman came and celebrated Jesus. How? She prostrated. Started rolling on the floor. That's how she celebrated Jesus. Blind Bartimaeus, he said, Jesus said, come. He removed from coming. Whatever that will make you not to praise God, throw it away. That was all work that Bartimaeus demonstrated. They say he removed the castle. He used it to bed, threw it away. He said, immediately he received that, he followed Jesus, praising God. Remember the man at the beautiful gate? They were crippled for quite a long time. That Peter and John healed. He said, immediately healed. He said, so this is how God is. He said, the Bible said he was limping, jumping, and praising God and following them. Praise Master Jesus. I want to tell you this. It is good to celebrate God.
Amen.
Am I going to get it?
Yes.
If you celebrate God, you will be lifted up.
Yes.
The family of Lazarus in John chapter 11. Lazarus died and was buried for four good days. And smelling. All the entire family was crying. Jesus came and turned their sorrow to joy. Jesus came and restored the star of the family. I don't know what you have lost. The Lord is restoring it for you tonight.
Amen.
We read it last week in Mark chapter 7. The woman, the widow of Nain, that the husband had died and the only son was being carried to go and be buried again. Jesus met them on the road and thought they come there and said, drop down. Say, young man, rise up and walk. I don't know what they are killing your life. They're coming back to life today. In the name of Jesus, praise Master Jesus. Are you ready now? Jesus is here. Amen.
Amen.
He will give you a heart desire today.
Amen.
I say, he'll give you a heart desire today.
Amen.
Peter thought he knew how to speak grammar. He knew the language of fishes. He tried everything, he couldn't get anything the whole day. But when the master came and said, this is the way to do it, and they caught millions of fishes, that they celebrated Jesus by abandoning their job and following him. Amen.
Amen.
Whosoever that says, you will not give testimony that shout. The Lord will give you the miracle that will silence them.
Amen.
The Lord will give you the testimony that will mesmerize them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Jesus is our Savior. You need to arise and celebrate him. Rise up on your feet. Your moment of destiny revolution is here now. I say it's here now. I say it's here now. In the name of Jesus. Your season of breakthrough has come. I say your season of breakthrough has come. Your time to dance has come. Your time of rejoicing has come. In the name of Jesus. Say, it's my time to rejoice. It's my time to testify. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hand. Say, my Father. Any who has sinned against you, forgive me. If you have not given your life to Christ, I want you to accept Jesus Christ now as your Lord and personal Savior. Because if you don't accept Jesus Christ, then there's no way you can celebrate Jesus and be lifted up. There is no way things will work the way you want it. You can receive all the prophecies, all the blessings of God right now in the corporate anointing, but it will not last. If you are backslidden, you better make your way with God right now. Brother, sister, we are in the world, but we're not on the world. One way or the other, we must have made a mistake. See, correct yourself right now. Come back to God. Don't harden your heart. So when you hear the word, don't harden your heart. A sinner is not a Christian, and a Christian is not a sinner. Righteousness exalts a nation, but a sin is a demotion. It brings down a reproach to a nation. So if you are here, have a change of heart. Jesus loves you.
Amen.
Lift your hand. Say, my Father.
My Father.
Anywhere I've sinned against you,
have
mercy upon me. In the name of Jesus, I say, bye-bye to Satan. I say, bye-bye to the world. I say, bye-bye to sin. I accept you, Jesus Christ. Back to my life. As my Lord and personal Savior, take your rightful position in my heart. In the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, you matter most to me. You matter most to me. than any other thing. It's you or nothing else. It's all about you in my life. In the name of Jesus. Nothing of me but all about you, Jesus. Take total control of my life, my family. In Jesus' name. Lift your hand now. Say, my Father. Say, Lord Jesus. Say, Holy Spirit. You own the whole world. You own the whole world. And all the things that are inside it. Therefore, I must celebrate you for making me to be alive in the land of the living. To celebrate you, to testify your goodness. In the name of Jesus, oh God, my Father, empower me. Empower me. Empower me. In the name to celebrate you in all my endeavors. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Maricus Candalaba. Prena, 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 prena. Ricus Candalaba. Yes, Candelia Baba. Oh, yes, Lord. Aha. In Jesus' name, I pray. Lift your hands. Say, I must celebrate Jesus. Shout it louder. Satan, you have no place in my life. I command you right now to pack your bag and baggage. Vamoose from my life. Get out of my life. In the name of the pack your baggage and baggage. Get out of my life. I take you out of my life. In the name of Jesus, I reject you and divorce you. In the name of Jesus, I give you quick notice. Get out of my life. Rika Pondayaba. Po Rika Pondalaba. Yeliaba Baba Baba. Mbella come down. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Are you praying?
Yes.
Two more. Go ahead. Lift your hands. Say, in the name of Jesus.
I must celebrate Jesus.
Therefore, I declare and declare that my night of weeping is over. My night of weeping is over. My bondage of barrenness, of lack, is destroyed today. In the name of Jesus, the yoke of poverty in my life is eliminated and crushed today. In the name of Jesus, my destiny receive divine deliverance. Begin to cross for me. In the name of Jesus, say right now, because I'm celebrating Jesus, I am walking in victory. I am walking from glory to glory, from victory to victory. You are not walking. I'm walking from glory to glory, from victory to victory. Nothing can keep me stagnant. Nothing can destroy me. In the name of Jesus, I must celebrate Jesus. I must celebrate Jesus. I release my divine fire, the divine fire of God, to consume all the evidences that Satan is using to accuse me in the name of Jesus. I must celebrate Jesus. I hold the blood of Jesus against every force despising my opportunities, dispersing, scattering my opportunities. I hold the blood of Jesus against you in the name of Jesus. Holy God, fire destroy today in the name of Jesus. Say by fire, by force, by thunder. I must celebrate Jesus. I command every grave that has swallowed my destiny to open up now. I'm releasing my fire. Pray, open up now. Every grave holding my blessing, holding my destiny. Pray now. Open up and release. 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 Raga da da da. Open up and release. Ring the door, door, door. The end of the verse. In Jesus' name, pray. In the name of Jesus, I must celebrate Jesus. Therefore, I paralyze by fire all household witchcraft working against my life, working against my marriage in any manner, in any form, or in any shape. Be paralyzed now. Die. Be paralyzed. Die. Be paralyzed. Die. Be paralyzed. Die. Raka sekere do shukalawa. In Jesus' name. Say, you my marriage. You must celebrate Jesus. We shall say, my marriage must celebrate Jesus. My children, and their destiny must celebrate Jesus. My health, the health of my family, we must celebrate Jesus. My finances, we must celebrate Jesus. By fire, by force, by thunder. Lift up your hand now. The Lord wants to raise an anointing of prosperity.
Amen.
Are you ready now?
Yes.
Yes. In Luke chapter 7, Mary Magdalene anointed Jesus Christ. So Jesus recognized his anointing.
Yes.
The anointing break the yoke. You will receive the anointing fire now.
Amen.
The anointing that break the yoke of struggle.
Amen.
Anointing that break the yoke of failure. You don't understand this. The anointing is coming upon you right now.
Amen.
Lift up your hand. Lift up your hand. That's our last prayer. Please, but something is going to happen right now.
Amen.
Anointing of Jesus. And the yoke shall be broken.
Yes.
By the reason of the anointing.
Yes, Lord. Holy Ghost fire, the fire of the living God. Good thing will no longer
I prophesy. Receive that anointing right now. Anointing to achieve good things. Receive it. Good things will not no longer be hard for you in the name of Jesus. Anointing of ease. Receive it. What others are struggling to achieve good, receive it with ease. What others are receiving in 10 years, you receive it in a day. Anointing not to struggle in life again. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Anointing of favor. Shout out, receive it. Anointing of prosperity. Anointing of wealth transfer. Receive it by fire. Receive it by fire. Receive it by fire. Because you are celebrating Jesus today, men and women will celebrate you. Receive the anointing of favor. Anywhere you go, you shall be favored. In the name of Jesus. Business will prosper.
Amen.
Your career will prosper.
Amen.
Your marriage will prosper. Failure has been wiped out of the issue. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, awesome God. Blessed be your holy name forever.
Thank you, Lord.
Go ahead and give him praise
now. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, my God.
You are awesome in this place. Mighty God. You are awesome.
You are awesome in this place.